Yeah. Let me catch your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind. It's take it easy. Don't have to decide. You do, I do, I don't have to be mine. It's take it easy. Damn, it's so fire, babe. We've been through the 305 highway.
Hello again. Today we're gonna do a movie review. New Netflix series by Marlon Wayans, SexTuplets. As soon as our beautiful co-host gets here, we shall begin. Make sure we got our notes. Let me just get things started.
Hey, what's happening? What's really going on?
What you got
going on here?
What are you doing, moving on it, bro? Movie review.
Movie review?
Yeah.
What are we reviewing?
What's right here?
SexTuplets. SexTuplets. Oh yeah, I love me some SexTuplets. Yes, I do. SexTuplets. I know all about SexTuplets.
That ain't what we talking about, man. Wrong. That ain't what we talking about.
No. And what we talking about then?
We talking about when you have six set of twins. That's what the movie is about. Marlon Wayans plays six twins. Yeah. Yeah.
SexTuplets.
Yes.
Hey, what? You mean like, what? Like six babies? Nigga. Nigga, that's six baby mamas, nigga. Ain't nobody got time for that. If that's what the movie about, that shit is not funny. That's child support, nigga. That is fucking... You know what? Apparently, this is beyond my expertise, so I'm just gonna get on like I've been shit on. And let y'all have y'all little movie with boo.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm out. Oh yeah, I know, that's what I meant to ask you. All I came down here for, hey, let me borrow $20. You got $20 I owe?
No, I ain't got no money.
You know, nigga, don't be trying to goddamn play me like that on camera, nigga. Damn, bougie ass nigga.
Alright, like I was saying, before we so rudely interrupted, we're about to do a movie review on SexTuplets, starring Marlon Wayans as all six twins, as soon as my lovely co-host joins us. Oh, here we go. All right, let's get this show on the road. All right, we can get this movie review going. We are reviewing SexTuplets, the Netflix movie, starring Marlon Wayans. Well, that's six. Well, that's six, yes. Times.
Plus mama.
Oh, so plus mama. That's seven. That's seven. All right. Basically, I mean, this movie, it's a comedy. I mean, it wasn't a hardcore comedy, but it was silly. It was a fun movie.
Right.
Or whatever. It was a fun movie. It was a lot of good things or whatever. As far as like the characters who we have Russell, and Alan, what's the main?
Right, Alan's the main character. We have Russell.
Russell, Jasper.
Right. Russell is the overweight sibling who still lives at home with mama.
Uh-huh.
You have Jasper, who is the long lost one. He is a CIA agent and prefers to stay hidden. You have Ethan, who is the pimp, or wannabe pimp, however you want to interpret that. Then you have Don, who is a skillful dancer, exotic dancer, and ex-con. And then you have Baby Pete, who the name says it all. He's very ill. Yeah, I think that's everybody right there.
Yeah.
And of course, you have the mom, and you have Alan's wife. They are both expecting a little one or whatnot. And those are like the main cast. It's about the Sextuplets. It's about the six siblings. The mom basically got pregnant with six babies at the same time.
Yeah, and we got to remember it's a comedy. Because number one, they didn't really go into why. Okay, she had six. The mother showed up at the end. She had six babies, and so she put them up for adoption. And then at the end, all of them was cool with each other. That shit would not go down like that. That would not go. That they was all of a sudden. It's like she popped up. You know, they was all like, "Mama,"
right, or whatever. In reality, it ain't that easy. It's not
it ain't gonna go down like that. Hell, nah, it would not go down like that. But that was—it's a comedy, though, or whatever. It's a comedy, but I was like, okay, what the hell? They didn't really go into, you know, what the lives of each child or whatnot. I know one of them was—he was put in a foster home, and which one? That was Ethan. Well, Ethan was put in a foster home and went from foster home to foster home, and nobody ever wanted to adopt him or some shit like that. He said.
Yeah, he bounced around from different homes, foster homes. He was never adopted.
But we didn't ever get a Dawn story, though.
Dawn?
I don't remember her backstory.
She, I can't remember if she was adopted or not, but I know she was in foster homes, too. But she was, let her tell it, she actually went to dance school, and then she decided to be...
I'm talking about
her backstory as a child. From
when she was a baby, what was she... giving up for adoption. I heard one of them say they was dumped in the trash can or something.
That was Baby
bullshit.
Pete. Baby Pete was left in the trash can. So, unfortunately, the runt was the unwanted one.
Well, apparently all the motherfuckers was unwanted. If all she kept was one.
No, I'm saying the rest of them got put into the system. Baby Pete was found in the damn trash can. That's unwanted.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, he probably thought he was dead or gonna die. I mean...
Yeah, but... It was, like I said, it was fucked up.
It was
fucked up, but I like fucked up. Fucked up is funny to me, so.
And then, too, I don't think it's meant to be taken serious anyway.
Yeah.
But.
It was one part, the part when they was at the, when they went to the field, and all of a sudden they went, when it was Alan.
Oh.
And what's his name? And Russell, they went to the field. And then Russell disappeared over the hill or whatever. He come running over the hill.
You see him,
bitch. Yeah. And I didn't notice it, but he was like, okay, the motherfucker.
The same time he watched it, yeah.
He was saying he was trying to milk the motherfucking cow, right? But, okay, I'll let you have this.
All right, so.
And if you watch it, you'll catch this.
Yeah.
She caught it.
I caught it. I caught it the first time. I'm like, he had his pants was unzipped. He's running over the hill and running down the hill, running from the like he pulling his pants up, buckle, belt buckle, everything, but all that.
Mm-hmm.
Pulling his pants up, running. So like, what are you doing? Ask him what he's doing after all the chaos. I was trying to milk the cow.
What the fuck? With your pants down?
I'm trying to milk the cow. But he said the bull did something or whatever. I'm like, you trying to milk the cow with your pants down? Like, I mean, I don't know what he was doing. I don't know if he had a little bestiality or that was just curiosity. But he wasn't milking the cow. That was he wasn't milking the cow.
Yeah.
I'll just leave that there.
But yeah, we like we said, we just gonna make it short and sweet overall. You know, as far as like what?
Oh yeah, Dawn too. Her plies, her releves, and her sachets.
Funny, me.
No, wrong. No, wrong. Uh-huh. I don't know what kind of plies, releves, and sachets those were. I was like, but yeah, you can take that. I'm sorry.
Yeah. But. Overall, basically, it was a fun movie or whatever. I give it. I laugh or whatever. You know, it wasn't meant to be taken serious or whatever. Well, there we have it. I give it a matinee, a C, or whatever.
Like I said, the Netflix and chill.
Netflix and chill. All right. Until next time, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And the next movie we will be reviewing is I Got the Hook Up Too. I Got the Hook Up Too.
Yeah.
All right, and we out. Hit that subscribe button. All right, and don't forget to comment.